Well, back Dugvale Impact, the two has been $11 into $4.40. Last few being locked away. Light on. We're set to go. This is a 0-4 wins non-penalty. 600 the trip. Ready. They're racing, and Victor Sage off the inside, left okay. It's hunting through hard. It's going to settle in front. So the short price favourite skips away by four early. Over Oakvale Impact, Mai Tai Focus, then New Year's Tears, and back at the tail is Stay Focus. They race to the back, and the leader is Victor Sage away by five. Oakvale Impact doing the chasing, then New Year Tears, and behind those Stay Focused and Mai Tai Focus off the back. Victor Sage by four to Oakvale Impact. A couple away came Mai Tai Focus, racing to the bend. Victor Sage the leader, moving up Oakvale Impact strongly. Victor Sage tackled by Oakvale Impact, and Oakvale Impact beats Victor Sage. The money was spot on. Next, Mai Tai Focus, then Stay Focused, and back at the tail, New Year Tears. The time here around 35 and 20, although that's been taken down, so we'll stand by on that after the running of race number one. And Oakvale Impact, boy, he was able to posse up. You could sense off the back he was starting to close, and really knuckled down the last bit. Numbers are 2, 1, 8, and 5. Oakvale Impact, number 2 for Nathan Wilson. Second, going to 1, Victor Sage for Lisa Rasmussen. And 3rd to 8, Mai Tai Focus for Mick Giniotis. Numbers are 2, 1, 8, 5 runs 4th. And, yeah, the time will get to you. Just disregard that one. So that's the story to race 1 here at Angle Park. Hi, Jan.